Let's go! Galley speed! Off the tempo!
Steady now! Rocks and rubble ahead!
I'm not blind. I see these skerries.
Your third voyage? And already you bark like a command crew.
I enjoy watching Spittle get caught in your beard, Foxy Das.
Let's not be thrown into the sea. That's no death for such a hero as me.
A real hero could swim to save himself. I see them. I'll not be sucked to a scupper for nothing.
Now you're just trying to impress me. Sails on the horizon! There! Those colors are not from Rome. What mess has this foxy queen dragged us into?
Ptolemy's ships. Sent by the Order of Ancients, no doubt.
What business do they have with Pompeii?
Pompey's armies will give Cleopatra the throne. They mean to prevent the alliance before it happens. We must hurry.
Poseidon's peace. The air is already choked with smoke. The seas will steam near the volcano. We should keep our distance if we don't want to burn.
Is that Methana? She hasn't burst for hundreds of years.
Wouldn't surprise me if she burst now for us! Let loose!
Ready yourselves! Let's show these traitors they chose the wrong pharaoh!
Up tempo! Need more speed! Heave a galley speed! Up tempo! Up the pace!
Rain of fire! Order the shields!
Speed up!
Brace!
Galley speed!
Arrows incoming!
Brace! Pick up the pace! More speed!
Give them hell of a fan!
Shit! Got those at times!
Ready! Fire!
Steady! Steady!
Taking aim! Coming! Go to heaven!
Ah! Got good!
These ships bearing down fast!
Arrows incoming! Arrows incoming! Ready!
We've got these Malakia! Target their little wings! They're full of oil! They'll burn like pebbles! Call for Ramin's speed! Gut them like fish! Oh, no, no!
Give them hell of a
fan!
Off the tempo!
Give them hell of a fan! Go to
heaven! Got
it!
Damn! Speed up!
Give
up the pace, brothers! Up tempo! Pick up the pace! Need more speed! Up the tempo!
Fire!
Taking more speed, Zeno! More speed!
Give them hell of a fan!
Heave!
Ready!
Galley speed!
Go to heaven! Give them hell of a fan! Go to heaven!
Ha! That's the last of them down!
Yet still no sign of your faithless Roman.
Be careful with your jibes, Captain. Pompey is a needed ally, and no mean general. We didn't sail all this way just to offend him with insults.
I am who I am. I do not change for kings or queens. I left my wife and kids behind for the same reason. No one sane accepts me.
I accept you. We accept you. Alala!
These 100 nauta is enough acceptance for me. It's hard to say goodbye to those who don't accept us. But it is also the only way.
Is it? Pompey will be at the appointed place, off Terra's coast. Sail on.
Up-tempo!
Galley speed, let's go! Speed up!
Patrols ahead.
Are you ordering me away from a fight?
Lady, shit! Of course! But I am not keen to die protecting a Roman, especially one who can afford his own protection. You know, you really should join this trial. You'd fit right in.
We're not here to protect.
Firebombs ready! Call for them when we pull near!
Galley speed, easy pace!
Give them hell and a span! Give them hell and a span!
Ready!
Hey!
Arrows incoming!
Damn it!
Ready! Give them hell and a span! Fire!
Bam! They got us! Off the pace, brothers!
Fire!
Hit us square with that one! Pick up the pace! Off the tempo!
Taking it!
Don't do it!
Don't do it! Get the hell out of the
train! Damn it!
Now let's find this Metro Coites! I've never met a Roman general face to face before. Ah, don't worry, Aya. I'll be on my best behavior.
Civil war in Egypt, and a mercenary trireme comes to my aid. In the midst of war with Caesar, I find it odd. Who in Hades are you?
Well, we could have let you die.
Pompeius Magnus. Greetings and friendship from Queen Cleopatra.
Cleopatra offers gold to win my favor once I've won Rome. Is that what friendship means to your queen?
Whose face graces that coin? Do Roman women receive the same honor? An alliance with Cleopatra is a union of true power. She wants more than an ally. She seeks a king.
Valuable friendship indeed. Agreed. My fleet will soon be ready for Egypt.